Two giants of football going head to head today. The atmosphere is electric. So many stars on show, and everyone is excited and ready for this one. Don't go anywhere. All the action coming up next.
In recent years, it has become known simply as Der Klassiker. The two foremost clubs in Germany, Borussia Dortmund and Bayern Munich. And today, they meet in front of the famous Gelbe Wand, the Yellow Wall. I'm Derek Ray, Stuart Robson is with me for commentary. Stuart, this is always a fabulous occasion to broadcast.
Well, Derek, there's no better place to be than this stadium when Bayern come to town. So this should be a great match today. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
Here's the starting 11 for Borussia Dortmund. Rafael Guerrero starts with Thomas Meunier as fullbacks. Emre Can starts alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Guerrero and Bellingham. Hazard. It's a nice looking ball. The keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Well, Bayern have it back now. Well, Bayern know how to finish better than any side in the league, and that is official. Look at their record.
Well, their build-up play away from home has been brilliant. They get the ball into the front players with quality, they get midfield players making runs beyond the strikers, and the full-backs are always ready to overlap. I'm sure we'll see the same again today.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Must take the lead here.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Jude Bellingham. Guerrero. Decent position for Dortmund to be in. Firing it towards...
Sané.
Promising move this from Bayern. Can he take this chance? And still danger here. Well, threat over for now. Well, visionary passing. Moving again, 2-0 is how it stands. And this is Reus. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Hazard. No way through.
And this is Royce.
Now with Jan. Ball is loose. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Mane. Well, they might be onto something. And charging through. Chance maybe. And there to intervene. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Joshua Kimmich. Pavard. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. And deep into the penalty area. Something to worry about here. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Well, capable of so much better, to be honest.
Well, I expected more as well, Derek. I thought from that sort of position, he had every chance of scoring, but it's a poor effort.
Well, Dortmund just can't dominate the possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And Bellingham. Now with Royce. Terrific block. Mane. It's got to be. And the keeper stretching to deny him. The corner from Kimmich. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Eccentric goalkeeping. Chance to reduce the arrears. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Wonderful chance. The save was a good one. And played in by Kimmich. And they deal with the threat this time. Mane. I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Alphonso Davies. Davies. Is this the moment? And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, back underway here, and Bayern are giving this a real go.
Alphonso Davies.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And Dortmund exploiting the space on the flank. Well, there it is. That will do it. So underway in the second half, and here's the big question from a Bayern point of view. Can they turn this around? Here's Yasu Akimi, putting his body on the line. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Real chance! Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace, just couldn't finish it off.
Mane. Good work to re- chances on. Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
Chance to equalise here. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And a fine cross. Will it happen this time? Well, I think fair to say, Stuart, not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward. His technique completely let him down there.
Can he find the right pass? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Borussia Dortmund showing good width. He's in here. Couldn't beat the goalkeeper. Chance to do damage. To Bellingham, back to Jan. He must finish. That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Substitution it is for Dortmund. Coman. Throw in here for Borussia Dortmund. An easy one to cut out, really. A chance to whip it in. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Can they hit on the break? Well, that was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. Coman. Tremendous block. Mane! And the keeper showing tremendous command. And Dortmund will go to the bench. And let's see what Bayern can do with this corner kick situation. Very timely interception. Can he get them in front? Splendid defending. Jude Bellingham. And it's a quality pass. Can he finish? And a Dortmund corner here. It's a substitution for Bayern. Trying to deliver it accurately. Up behind for another corner.
Just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Playing it short. And a decent delivery. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Has the strength to hang on to it. Opportunity in the wide area. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Options in the centre. Mane. And still looking to get the shot away. And up the post that time. But it wouldn't have counted anyway. Offside is the decision. Emre Can. Moukoko. And high marks for that pass. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Joshua Kimmich. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. And Dortmund committed to getting forward. Can they grab? And a goal! This stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely imperfect. And his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, he's had one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Decisive here. Leroy Sané. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Gnabry! Oh, the drama here! All level again! Incredible scenes! Back underway, and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Emre Can. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And that's into cross into the centre. And just what was needed from the goalkeeper.
Well, so late in the game. That's a brilliant shot from the keeper. Big moment for him.
Playing it in. Well, the danger is still there. Süle. It's with Kingsley Coman. And over the touchline for what will be a Bayern throw-in. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. And totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Not really the ideal clearance. It could be up for grabs. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save, and then the recovery.
Sané. Late in the game, a Bayern corner it is. Can they make it count? And there's the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Meunier. Will the cross work out for them? And he clears the danger. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. and it will be his last act of the day. He's off.
Well, what was he thinking? It's a silly tackle, isn't it?
Coman. Sané. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Goretzka takes aim. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Another short corner routine. And a good-looking ball. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Sané. Easy save. Brandt. Brandt. Dead towards the back post. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Using his strength to shield the ball. Great vision from Leroy Sané. Now the task is to remain focused. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. About this, 4-3. Giovanni Reina, and that's an important intervention. Coman. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Tremendous ball played through. Now he's got to stay calm. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. So at the halfway stage in extra time and 15... Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Great vision from Leroy Sané.
Covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Daniel Malen. They have to be bold, Borussia Dortmund, in these circumstances. Is this the moment? Tension building still level. That's a useful cross. with plenty of time and space. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Well, 5 minutes remaining in this second period of extra time. Sané gives it a go. The save was a good one.
Well, what a finish we're having to this game. That looked like being the winning goal. But Koble has just made a great save. Brilliant for the keeper.
And they jam. Really vital interception here. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Chan. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has. So and now it is all about the penalty shootout. And the keeper makes the all-important save. What a big moment. Oh, he saved it. He had to score, and he does. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. In it goes. And he's opted for finesse, but he might be wishing he hadn't. And it's gone in. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. And he scores. He's gambled on direction and won. So lethal in front of goal. So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. Low and accurate, that penalty. Can he remain calm? And the penalty converted here. Penalty saved! And that's the end of the story.
Well, that's a good save, isn't it? He's just won the game for his team here. Brilliant stuff from the keeper.